king of Europe is the king of the planet, Dmitry Ovtcharov.
I mean, honestly, I just remember spending a little bit time with my grandma in Kiev. This is somehow I see her and me. Also, this I remember from my youngest age. But I mean, since I moved so early, there's not too much memories, actually. I mean, my mom, I talked with my mom a lot about it. She was extremely worried the time she was pregnant. I think Chernobyl went off during the time, and many kids was born disabled in that time because of the radiation. So I think it was not 150, 200 kilometers away, Kiev and Chernobyl. So my parents was very worried. So that time my dad played in Poland. He was playing there, was living there. We just came back to give birth in Kiev since it was more familiar for my mom. And then we moved from Poland to Germany because he had an offer to play in the second division in Germany. My dad got a lot of support as a player and later on as a coach, so we stayed. I think my parents was always thinking a lot because it was difficult times when the Soviet Union, I guess, broke apart, and Chernobyl, and then the car accident of my dad. So they wanted something safe for me. So I think that offer was a blessing for the families. He had thoughts. He had more than thoughts. I think he was ready. Like right when I born, he was like, okay, I know how to play table tennis. I know how to coach. So beside like the table tennis skills, from the youngest age, we did a lot of mental practice. So I remained strong in the hardest moments. And I think this is maybe my biggest skill. That as harder it gets, as better I play.
Dima.
That's what we've seen through the week from the German.
I remember the children's garden. It was tough at the beginning because I came to Germany. I started to join the children's garden in the age of 3. I almost turned 4 then, and of course I didn't talk one word in German. It was important for my parents that I also do decent in schools, but it was not easy. I trained 4 times a week, maybe from 5:30 in the morning until 7 a.m. Then I went straight to school, and after school I did school work, and later on when my dad came back from work, I did another training session. So it was a really intense training school balance. Personally, I was in the hall, I was like, well, where can we go home? That's so boring. So the cartoons I was looking back then, then he started to tell me like good night stories and told like, you know, these guys from the cartoons, I mean, they're established big champions in table tennis. They all love table tennis. I mean, if you want to be like them, you should play some. I was like, okay, then I'm going to try.
No, and he slaps at the short side with the backhand, and what a recovery and smiles from Timo Boll. What a sportsman. Dima does it once again.
Yeah, Timo was always like a big brother for me. He really took care for me right when I entered to the national team. You know, he was absolute superstar, beating the best Chinese, world number one. And it showed me that it's possible, you know. He's from Germany, he's not a Chinese who is practicing with the other best Chinese the whole day in their special system. He's in Germany, he made it to world number one. And I was like, okay, if he can do it and he helped me, I think everything should be possible. And I really got inspired, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna try the same.
Dmitry Ovtcharov.
I couldn't think of becoming world number one. I wouldn't believe that. I would be like, if I can make that, I mean, I'm done. Thanks a lot. I don't need anything more. For an athlete, the nicest feeling to achieve medals in the most important tournaments. It's just a massive joy to compete against the best players in the world, to see where you are. New players are coming, some players are going, and I don't see myself retiring anytime soon.
Oh, what's going on? No way!
No, this is brilliant.
Oh,
you
Tremendous.
You do not want it to end.
In holidays, I try to move as little as possible, but my wife, she really tried to experience things. So she would like to go hiking and seeing the cities, and when the kids are sleeping, to have deep conversations, because she's also from table tennis. She understands all my training and my matches. I talk with her before and after the matches, and she gets me fast back on track, reminding me about the important things in my game, in our life, and that helps me a lot. Before, when I was young, I thought like the whole day must be just focused and structured just on table tennis. But now I think less rest and spending time with the kids gives you so much positive emotions that actually you lift your professional level from that.
And there it is! Spectacular finish from Dmitry Ovtcharov.